exit 3, on the left, to Brooks Road.
Exit 600 meters.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.